So Steady Heart, we rode over Zoom, right?
That song fell out, man. I don't remember. I don't really remember who had the hook or who said it. Did you? Yeah. Was it yours?
I did.
No, I'm actually dead ass. No, I had it in my phone as Her Steady Heart and my Stubborn Mind. And y'all were like, well, what about just Steady Heart?
If I remember correctly, I mean, you might have been talking about a specific someone who had that, you know, steady heart. And we just kind of helped you write your story. It wasn't really anything to do with us. We just, you were feeling a certain way, and we just helped you make the words rhyme. And I'm really proud of that one, honestly.
I am too, man. That is, for it, how that song started to the way it ended, man, everything felt right, every line that we had put down. And that's a true testament to your writing and Jesse's writing, because I mean, it every time I write with y'all, I mean, it always feels it feels right when we get done with a line. We don't slouch on lines.
No slouching for sure. But I mean, you guys know, man, it's a rarity to have somebody come in with an idea that they are attached to, you know, and so at that point, all you have to do is just kind of not mess it up, and that's kind of right. How I felt with, like, man, the kid feels this way, let's just let him speak, you know, and try to make the words rhyme. So I appreciate you for entrusting me with something that you were feeling, and I feel like we did it justice, you know, with Jesse's help, too.
I agree, 100%.